Welcome back to The Witcher 3. We're approaching the giant's lair. Let's see if we can find it.
Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
Ooh. See, you're raring to go.
Nails. Huh, they're a quest item, so you can actually find the nails and the twine to give to that guy to finish the ship, huh? Huh. And even though they're a quest item, they don't actually seem to... Like, I don't seem to actually have a quest for them, do I? I don't think I do. Well, in that case, I better make sure I look around here thoroughly. So I've got some nails. The other thing he wanted was twine. I'm not sure I see the purpose of that, though. I mean, I'm presuming that we're going to defeat the giant, and then that guy can just leave with us. So what's the point of giving him this stuff? I mean, is he going to want to stay and build his own ship? Like, nah, I've been here long enough, I just want to do my own thing. I'm comfortable here. I think that's some more nails, right? Yeah, more nails. Huh. Alright, well, these containers don't have much other than hides. I think I'll stop looting them. An eye out for twine. More nails.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse on he is.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Loots. Meh. There isn't a single damn thing in these buildings. Just empty. Oh, a couple things in this one. Oh my god, Geralt, come on. Place used to be a tavern or a feast hall or something. Is that one still wearing a crown? Wow. How long ago did this happen? That way leads to the tower, but apparently that's not where we need to go.
Can't believe I finally got the bastard!
Yeah.
Lumber mill there. Well, I found tons of nails, but no twine.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way!
I'll cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Me first.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
There it is. Looks like it's sleeping.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Okay, yeah, let's let him stay in there.
Alright, guess he should stay in the cage then.
What? I'll not forget this, Uncrate. You want all the glory to yourself? Let me out right now!
Avoid snow, the sound of it crunching under your feet will awake the giant. Okay. So, just to prepare for a fight that's inevitably going to happen, a giant would be an Ogroid. Ice Giant, there it is. This powerful primeval monster is quite possibly the last of its race. The Ice Giant resembles a man in many respects, but is blue as frost and taller than a tree. Though it seems capable of reason, all attempts to communicate with it to date have ended in the same way, in a quick and painful death. Ogroid oil. Slaps him on.
No closer! He's mine!
Just stay in your cage, okay? Shh.
Hey, let me out! Quick! Shut your trap! I sat in the bloody troll cauldron with nary a murmur.
Okay, well, I could let him out now. What should I do? What if I approach the giant? Am I gonna wake him up? Let's see. Let's do it. Wakey, wakey. Is this playing the you failed to be sneaky cinematic because I touched him?
Son's mine!
Shut up, you idiot.
Let's do this. This is gonna be a good fight. Quinn, Tawny Owl, Enhanced Thunderbolt. Oh man, I should have slept before doing this because I'm running out of potions. At least running out of Enhanced Thunderbolt. Oh god! Oh. Didn't have time to dodge that one.
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Blow the horn! Is he gonna die in a cutscene? Holy shit. If that guy died in a cutscene, I'm gonna be kind of annoyed, because I would have been fine without the cutscene, but regardless, holy shit, I'm more scared now. That weapon. Oh. This is starting to feel more like Dark Souls now. Come on. That's gross.
Viggy, poor bugger.
Should have let him out.
Shouldn't blame yourself. We never knew with Viggy. Might have rushed at the giant barefisted as soon as he was out.
And that might have spelled death for us all. Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald said it in song.
I wonder if he was actually telling the truth about the guy in the cage actually being someone who's a loose cannon and a danger to us if we let him out, or if, like the guy was saying, he was just doing that so he would get more of the glory for himself. I hope he was telling the truth. give him all the credit? No. I did the brunt of the work. I'll take it, thanks.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
Whew. That was a cool fight. Not as hard as it should have been, though. It should have been a lot harder. It just died so damn quickly. I feel like I should have had maybe 3 times the health. But that was cool. That was really cool. I could feel the weight of it moving, the weight of it thumping around, and then when it took that weapon, that was terrifying. You know how much force is behind that thing once it hits the ground. Fused crystal, elemental essence. Some pretty good crafting ingredients, I think. Poor guy in the cage got turned into a bloody smear. Oh no, overburdened. Just picked up some heavy armor. Something gambeson, I'll dump that too. Where's the gambeson? There it is. Get out of here. Let's also get our potions back. Got the wrong quest selected. Wait, if I finished the quest, which one am I supposed to have? Well, it seems like I don't actually have a quest to go speak with them, but they said they'd be waiting for me on the beach, which I'm assuming would be here, because that's the only actual dock around here. Which means you're pretty much guaranteed to be leaving by that way. Although you could leave another way. You could just go up a mountain, slide off into the sea, and swim. Just swim all the way back to Holmsdene Port or something. But anyway, let's do a couple more things around here before I go to Marlin Coast and leave this place. So one of the things is something from a very, very long time ago. You might remember this, you might not. It's been a long time. Probably like 20 or 40 episodes. Do you remember the Master Armorer's quest? Which I believe came from somebody at the Bloody Baron's place. Yeah, I think it was somebody at the Bloody Baron's place that gave me this quest. And we need to get blacksmith, like, special blacksmith's tools from Unvik. Which, as it turns out, is right here. At the forge. At Clan Tordark's forge. I probably totally mispronounced that. So let's find those tools. Oh, they've got to be in here, right? Yeah, that's the forge. How ironic that there's an ice troll hanging out near the hot forges. Here we go. And Dithwen, which is a weapon that I'm pretty sure I've found before.
Blacksmithing tools, but ornamented. Gotta be the ones Joanna mentioned.
And now I'm overburdened, of course. Let's just dump some of the blue weapons. Alright, tools done. Gotta bring them back to him, to Fergus in Novigrad or Velen. Can't remember which it was, but either way, it's a long ways away. So, next thing I want to do before going to the beach, let's explore this question mark. Entrance. There's an entrance here? So there is. Oh, pfft. Just leads around to here. Oh, wraiths, okay. Spectre oil. Bandits.
Too late to surrender.
Shortcut. And then the old druid said, If it really is wisdom and knowledge you seek, take your most valuable possessions and put it in a chest. Then sail to Unvik, climb the mountain, and walk the ridge. Bow once to each of the four winds, commend yourself to the gods, and toss the chest into the sea. Holvarg did as the druid counseled, then returned to the sacred grove. I tossed the chest in the sea, Holvarg said. But I don't feel one bit wiser. The druid replied, That is because there are no shortcuts on the road to wisdom. Neither saying prayers nor making offerings nor listening to the words of wise men will grant it to you. That is your lesson. Hearing this, Holvarg flew into a rage and strangled the druid with his bare hands, then stuck his head on a pike and set it out in front of his house, so everyone would know that, while he might not be wise, he was nobody's fool. What an asshole. So, wait, they're thinking that that chest, like, that's something that actually happened? It sounded just like a story, but I guess if there is actually a chest in the sea, then sure, let's go find it. Just sounded like a fable to me, though. Oh my. I'll take that. I'll take that. Now I'm overburdened and I'm gonna die. I'll take that. Yes, keep doing tricks, Geralt. Perfect. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh. Okay, you are actually gonna die if you stay down here, Geralt, so you should go. Probably might want some air. You might be a witcher, but you do need to breathe. Dump some garbage. Blowed Aed. Level 18, so it's 4 levels below me. Well, that's pretty much almost every blade I found. It's a pretty damn good weapon, but I'm gonna stick with my feline gear. Okay, was that the question mark? Yes, it was. Alright, so in that case, there's only one thing that I want to do on this place before I leave. And that is explore that grand tower off in the distance. There's no question mark there or anything like that. But it's just too damn big and fascinating for there to not be something there, right? So let's go pay it a visit. Go up to the abandoned village and then make our way north up to it. There's also a question mark down here. Might be worth checking out. Although, I think that's on the coast. So I might not be able to get there from up here. That might be a boat accessible kind of thing.
Move it!
Oh yeah, and I've got the nails for that guy. I should probably give him the nails. Although I never found the twine.
Whoa there, Roach!
This place is so beautiful.
That's it, Roach.
I'm just freaking in love with the look of the Skellige Islands, or the Skellige Isles.
Just come on!
Beautiful. Love the frozen cliffsides and everything. Okay, need hybrid oil. I've got Spectre oil on. Change that out. Must have missed it. There it is. Didn't mean to use my torch. God, there's a lot of harpies. Holy shit.
Come on, come closer.
Harpies are weak, but panickingly numerous. You know what they are? They're the Neckers of the Sky. Not very strong, but just in sheer number, they tend to overwhelm you. Go overweight by taking it. Flowers? That's so sad. I just found a skeleton with flowers on it. I mean, I guess the flowers would be totally dead, so it's kind of weird that the flowers are alive but the person's turned into a skeleton, but let's not think about that. And let's think about the romantic story of a skeleton who came to deliver flowers to its skeleton lover on Unvik. What a romantic skeleton love story. God. Beautiful. Oh, even more beautiful. I am not going to attempt to pronounce that name. Please tell me the front door isn't locked. Please tell me the front door isn't locked. Please tell me the front door isn't locked. Moment of truth. Don't be locked. No! I knew it. You gotta come back here for a quest at some point. Damn. Well, still. We get a beautiful view. Well, that's disappointing, but just think of it this way. We didn't really waste any time, because basically what we did is uncover a fast travel point, so eventually when we do end up having a quest to go here, it just means we just save the time of actually getting here, because we can just go to this fast travel point. Perfect. Okay, let's give the nails to the guy. Where was he? Yeah, like, seriously, where was he? It was pretty soon after the coast, right? I don't see the boat on the map. It was somewhere, well, somewhere along here. So I guess we go to the coast. And then move inland, I suppose? And those people said they'd be waiting for me on the beach somewhere. Apparently not the beach here. Okay, well, I'm gonna make my way back to the boat, and I'll be right back. Here we go. Yeah, it's very strange. The boat is not marked on the map at all. Let's plop a marker down here. Where did he go? He's gone. Well, okay then. That is a whole lot of crabs. You know, I must be interrupting them or something. This must be them congregating, maybe voting on a new crab president. I should leave them to it. I shouldn't be rude. Okay, well, they said they're waiting for me on the beach. I must have not realized what beach they were talking about, because they're not on this beach. So, instead, why don't we do... I could follow up on the other part of the quest. That's possession. Asked Ulderic where Ceres is. I believe that's the one that's on an island really, really far away from here, right? Oh no, that's not too far away. Yeah, because there's multiple islands other than the main Skellige Island. There's this one, there's this one, there's this one, and is there one more? I've already been to that one. That's Hindersfjall. Oh yeah, and then there's this one. Harviken. Yeah, so let's go north. To Svorlog. That sounds good. It's always fun to sail. So beautiful. Relaxing, and oh my god, Geralt, come on. I love The Witcher 3, but something that has been consistently clear throughout playing it for, throughout the entire time I've been playing it for about 70 hours or so, is that the character controller for Geralt is not very good. Got a long trip ahead of us, take in the sights, sit back, relax. Gonna make one little stop before I get to the place that I'm going to in the end, Svorlog. And that is the little island right in front of me, I think. Looks like it's got a, perhaps a little castle on it. Looks like that's maybe a guard tower or a lighthouse. I want to check that place out. Because it's right along the way anyway. I've noticed that the performance when you're sailing from island to island seems to be really inconsistent. What the hell is just chasing me? It was almost as fast as my boat. Seriously, what is chasing me? That can't be a drowner, can it? Anyway, yeah, I've noticed the performance seems to be really inconsistent when you're sailing from island to island, and I suspect that's asset streaming. Probably streaming out assets from the place you just left and streaming in assets from the new place you're going to. That's my guess anyway, I don't actually know. See, like this. Come on, Geralt, just like, get up onto land, Geralt, please. It's not that hard. Like here, he can't actually walk up onto land. I can't jump up. But I could go over here, and then jump over. There we go. Yeah, it's really wonky. I guess I'm not actually supposed to take my boat here. I probably should have gone to the dock, that might have been smart, but this is awfully close to the question mark. Also, something I want to check. I might have already messed up the treasure hunt for the next level of Catskull gear. Where is it? There it is. Where actually is that? I hope it's not on Unvik where I just was. Oh. There's one at the lighthouse. Oh crap, I was just there a while ago. Huh. Okay, well there's a fast travel point there, so I could fast travel there at any point. And what about the other one? The other part of it. The boot upgrade. Where's that? Oh, it's in the same spot? Okay. Simple enough. Yeah, we can worry about that later. Maybe I should just go to the dock. Because I'm pretty far down from where I need to be. Oh wait, I think I can get up here. Yeah, there we go. We're fine. Holy shit, there's a lot of enemies. Pirates! Yarr! Yarr har fiddly dee.
Oh, come on!
I just took three thunder bolts, that was pointless. Bomb time. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to kill you, guard dog. Okay, arrow shooters, you've got to go.
Time to end this.
The grave will take you back.
Jesus. It's like a freaking war happened here. I'm not gonna bother looting them. I'll just get overburdened in like 2 seconds. Although that one's shiny. Oh, does it? Oh, it just looks shiny when using the Witcher senses. Thought maybe that meant there was something super special in it. Never mind. Could be a quest in one of their pockets, but eh. Oh, hey. Missed one. Oh, wait, actually, there's a bunch down there. Forget them. Not worth it. Let's go for the question mark, I suppose. Which apparently is below me. So there's gotta be a way down. Hmm. I have no idea how to get down there. Maybe it's like the basement from this building, perhaps? Ooh, this might be it. Yeah, here we go. I do have the right oil on, right? No, I've got beast oil. Whoops. Well, I'm gonna kill him way faster. with superior hangman's venom.
Your mom shot your eye. Now the grave will take you back.
Pathetic.
Weapon's a bit hurt. Let's repair it. There's the leader. Come on. What's the matter? Can't hit me? Oh. Looks like they tortured that poor guy. Key to the prison, yes. Oh, almost fell. Oh my God.
Cells. Nice idea for a prison without bars. Shame he didn't know how to fly.
That would be a reference to Game of Thrones. Yep. The sky cells, except we're not nearly as far up. But still, I guess we're far enough. And there's Tyrion. Mastercrafted racing saddle. I don't think that's better than what I've got. Let's check. No, not even close. It's only 55 stamina compared to my one, which has 80. Let's dump it. It's super heavy. Oh, it's not considered looted until I take this, is it? Do I need to take everything? No, looks like it's still not gray. Is there more? Heavy armor? It's gonna be way too heavy. There we go. That's all the stuff for the hidden treasure. Okay, we also got the recipe for enhanced elemental oil or superior elemental oil. Let's see if we can make it. Nothing's green, so we can't. Where did I leave my boat? Right there. sail onwards. Someone just shot an arrow at me. It's a bunch more pirates on the shore. Something just so... There's something so adventure-y about sailing to distant lands. Holy shit! It's a whale! Come here! I better save it just in case that tail hits me and kills me. Where's it gonna pop up? Where'd it go? Was that it? Oh, there it is. Beautiful. I'm kind of getting off track here. But that's okay. So back here? Where? There it is! Oh. Seems like it's going in circles. Alright, let's keep heading towards the destination. That's such a cool sight, though. We've seen a beached whale before, but I didn't expect to actually find one. Alive. Is there more than one? I feel like there might be more than one. Hidden treasure. Maybe some other time. So this island is actually populated. Speakerboog. Alright, well, I think that's a pretty good place to end this episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, gotta go see if we can hunt down Ceres, and also see if there's any quests that we can do at this notice board.